find the distance of the point P6 minus 6 from the origin. In this axis, at fourth quadrant, the point P is 6 minus 6 and O origin, that is 0, 0. So OP, the distance, is equal to x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square under root by distance formula. So 0 minus 6 whole square plus 0 minus minus 6 whole square under root. Now this is minus 6 square plus, this is plus 6 square. Finally, this is 36 plus 36, 72 under root. Now it is 6 root 2, the distance.